What are you doing today, Blakely?
Doing that homework.
At home with strep throat? What are you doing today?
I'm getting an MRI.
On what?
My elbow.
Oh, seems to be working good there. What's wrong with it?
I don't know.
Are you scared for your MRI?
No. This girl's doing a gender reveal with hair dye.
Is it a boy or a girl?
It's a girl. Do you think Lauren's in there?
Not yet.
How long will this take? My other one took like 45 minutes.
Probably. They said you'd be strapped in there for... You need to be able to sit for 45 minutes. Can she do that? I said I thought you could.
Make it go around faster.
How many gowns do you have on?
Two. So my butt doesn't hang out.
All right, what movie are you gonna watch?
Kung Fu Panda.
Will you give a review afterward?
Yes.
Let me see that again.
My underwear
shop. Oh. Alright, we'll see you after. Oh wait, why are you going in there?
Because my... Tie these two together.
Uh-huh.
Because my elbow might have an OCD lesion.
It's got obsessive compulsive disorder?
No. It's called like osteoclonus. Something.
Defect?
Yeah. And it doesn't hurt when I do gymnastics, so it kind of came out of nowhere. But my awesome physical therapist told me to get an x-ray. And then the... Come in.
How was it?
I didn't do it.
How come?
Because I have an expander in my...
Ah. I'm glad they asked you.
They didn't ask me.
So what do we have to do?
We have to take it out and then get the MRI, then put it back in.
Maybe they don't have to put it back in.
Maybe they don't. Maybe I'll get braces next week.
Maybe. Or tomorrow. All right. Sorry,
it's
girl.
It's a lot of time off of gymnastics. I'm missing practice right now.
How are you?
Well, I couldn't do the MRI because because I have an expander.
Oh my God, you're kidding me.
No, so then we have to go and get it out. I'm going to Dr. Enoch's to get my expander out a month early, and then I'm coming to get the MRI probably at...
Did you already talk to Dr. Enoch?
We talked to a front desk lady.
Yay, 9:15 appointment.
9:15 appointment.
Oh.
So I can't, They told me I couldn't go in the MRI with my expander. Because it like heats up and then like burns.
Okay.
So then she has an appointment at 2 for her MRI.
Yeah, so I have an appointment at 2 o'clock for my MRI.
Okay.
Which means I'm gonna miss some more gymnastics.
Yeah. All right. Well, I'll let Pete know.
Okay.
Yeah. If it doesn't take very long for your MRI, would you still go up to Memphis?
I think we need to wait and find out what the orthodontist says. Maybe they want to put it back in. I don't think they're open tomorrow. So, I don't know. We're going to go find out.
Okay. All right.
Say hi to the video camera.
Hi, video camera. Alright, I love you.
Love you too.
Bye-bye.
Bye. Did you see? I made mommy some arms.
Some arms.
I'm trying to take a picture.
Did you get one?
For goodness sakes.
So you're gonna film me pull, okay? Just pressure. 1, 2, 3, pressure.
Ow.
1, 2, 3, pressure. And that side's off. So basically, it's just going back and forth, Dad, until it comes off. Because as you can see, it's a nice tugging motion. That side's done. And one more side, sweet girl.
Did it hurt?
Yes. It's the worst thing I've ever felt in my entire life.
How does it feel now?
Good.
Let me see. What does it feel like when you lick the top of your roof of your mouth?
There's like a little ball. You can see where the metal was. Out here.
Is it like that blue cement? So that was in there since February?
Mm-hmm.
And what does it feel like now?
I feel really good.
And do they have to put it back in?
Mm-mm. I won't have to get it back. Get it back.
Say something that was hard to say before.
Kitchen. It used to sound like kitchen.
Say it 3 times.
Kitchen, kitchen, kitchen. Whenever I would say it would like echo. It would be like.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
You all have a nice day.
You too.
Yes. It's 9:30 in the morning. Whoa. We're going back to the MRI, and I got my expander out, so there shouldn't be anything in our way this time. We have to see her. Where we were, we'll see you after the MRI because there's no cameras or anything allowed in the MRI machine because they'll get sucked in and kill me. It's hurting. It hurt when I got out right here, really.
Done though?
Yes.
What did it sound like?
It was different every time. Sometimes it was like beep, 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 beep. Then other times it was like beep, beep. And other times it was like beep, 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 beep. Now we just have to wait for the doctors to look at it and see what's wrong or not wrong.